Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'll be doing yet another review from Bornprettystore. It is one of their recent launches. It's the black mirror powder. Like all the other powders and pigments, it also comes in a crystal shaped jar along with an eyeshadow applicator. The eyeshadow applicator is used for applying the pigment, and they both come in this ziplock pouch which also consists the item code, which is 41295. For my base, I first applied the peel off base coat from UNT. Then I applied 2 layers of a regular black polish called Serious Black. And finally, I topped that off with 1 layer of the Bornprettystore seal coat, which is their gel top coat. Before you apply your pigment, do make sure that there is no tacky layer left from the gel top coat. Like always, there is a seal on the jar that you have to remove. And here is what the powder looks like. It's about 1 gram, I think. I'm not very sure. I'll leave the link in the description box down below if you're interested in checking out the quantity and the price. It looks slightly holographic, but it does not show up on the nail as holographic. In this video, I'll be showing you 2 ways of applying the powder. The first is to use an eyeshadow applicator and taking a small amount of the pigment, rubbing it all over your nail. It's the more mess-free method, but it won't cover up the dents in your nail if you have any. You can see here how different it is from the regular black polish. You can see the reflectiveness. The second method, and the one that I personally prefer, is using my finger. It covers up any dents that you have, and it also requires a lesser amount of the pigment. It is, however, a little messy as both of your hands would get dirty. To get a perfect chrome finish and not a glittery finish, make sure to dust off all the excess glitter from on your nail and around your cuticles. Once you're happy with the cleanup, apply another layer of the gel top coat. You can also use a water-based top coat for the same. If you do not apply a top coat, the glitter would easily wash off with water, so make sure to do that. Once you're done curing the gel top coat, you're pretty much done except for one thing. You'll need to wash your hands with soap and water to get rid of all the excess glitter. And then finally you have your chrome black nails all ready to go. If you're interested in buying this pigment, I'll leave the link for it in the description box down below, along with my promo code that would get you 10% off site-wide on bornprettystore.com. If you're interested in seeing the other videos I've done for Bornprettystore, you can do so by clicking the info card on the top right. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you liked this video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel.